Hello, fellow coders. Welcome back to Zimist Coded, your go-to channel for programming and tech tutorials. Today, we'll dive into the world of MS Word Equation Editor to create a cancel fraction. It's a neat trick that can add a professional touch to your documents. So, let's get started. Step 1. Open MS Word and insert equation. First things first, open Microsoft Word. Navigate to the Insert tab. From there, click on Equation to open the Equation Editor. Step 2. Select Stacked Fraction for a Numerator. In the Equation tab, locate the Fraction section and choose Stacked Fraction. This sets up the foundation for our cancelled fraction. Step 3. Customize Numerator with a boxed formula. Click inside the Numerator box. Now, in the Equation tab again, find the Accent drop-down. Select Box Formula to give our numerator a unique look. Step 4. Add diagonal stripe from bottom left. Right-click inside the numerator box and go to Border Properties. From there, select Add diagonal stripe from bottom left. This step is what gives our fraction that cancelled out appearance. Step 5. Hide edges for a clean look. Still in Border Properties, right-click again and choose Hide Edges. This ensures that only the cancelled out diagonal line is visible, giving it a clean and professional finish. Step 6. Repeat for denominator or copy-paste. Now, for the denominator, you can either repeat the steps we just did for the numerator, or a quick trick is to copy the numerator box and paste it into the denominator. Step 7. Type in your text or number. With the cancelled fraction structure in place, you can now type in your desired text or number for both the numerator and denominator. Customize it as needed for your document. And there you have it, folks. A cancelled fraction in MS Word Equation Editor. Perfect for adding a touch of professionalism to your documents. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe for more tech tutorials, and ring that notification bell to stay updated with the latest content from Zimist Coded. Until next time, happy coding!